took them down to their first game last weekend when Euclid had a...
Let's go. Too hot for the nose.
Thank you.